Hi guys, the extent and the expanse of space in this circle is the area that we're looking for. Now, in order to work that out, we are going to use the area formula. But in that area formula, we have something called pi. You've heard of that before. Now, what does pi equal for this example? We're going to say pi equals 3.14. So let's write that up first. Now, what is the area for a circle? Well, the area for a circle is all we need to do now is take what we have in here, which is the radius. As you can see, the radius in this particular example is 5 centimeters from the center to the edge to the brink of this circle. So we're looking for the total area in here, the size and the scope of the space occupied in here. And we're just going to plunk and play in this particular formula. So r is 5, so we're going to put it right there for r squared, and pi equals 3.14, put it in for pi, and we'll have the total area. So let's do that now. Times 5 squared, which is the radius. So area, the complete space and scope within this fluoro vivid yellow space is a total of, and the units are in centimeters, so we're going to get an answer of centimeters squared. The total area in your calculator, 3.14 times 5 squared is
5. Take a minute to check out our website at http://www.vividmaths.com. You'll find additional resources, cheat sheets, transcripts, and other maths videos that are not available on YouTube. Lastly, don't forget to subscribe to get access to all the written answers for your maths questions, plus other special offers.